As a paramedic, Krista Shipman tends to the health needs of others. But 5 years ago, her own health became the emergency. Krista was just 27 at the time and had just finished training to become a paramedic. She had a doctor's appointment for her yearly physical. Although she says she was in good health, she had been experiencing some bleeding, so her doctor recommended she see a specialist.
She said, you know, it looks like you have a polyp in your cervix. And I could see it through this kind of camera thing that she used, and it looked like a big piece of broccoli. And I could see every time she touched it, it would start to bleed, and that's why you're having problems.
Surgery was scheduled to remove the tumor in her cervix.
She said, the word specifically, it doesn't look like cancer, anything like that. You know, we'll just do a biopsy. It's routine procedure.
But a couple of weeks after surgery, Krista got a call.
And she said, it's not what we expected. And as soon as she said that, I started to cry. Because in my head, I'm thinking, she said it didn't look cancerous. So if it's not what she expected, then she didn't even have to say it. I kind of knew.
Krista was diagnosed with cervical cancer.
And I think the biggest thing for me is at no time did I ever really feel sick.
She may have felt fine, but Krista had to undergo major treatment, including a radical hysterectomy to remove her cervix, uterus, and lymph nodes, radiation, and chemotherapy.
I'm glad it happened when it did, because now it gives me more time in my life to take advantage of knowing what I know now. Just, it's so cliche, but it totally makes you appreciate things.
Beating cancer gave Krista a new outlook on life.
It was just like something clicked, and it was like, well, why can't I do it? You know, there's no reason why I can't try.
She started training for an Ironman and never looked back.
And you did it?
I did it. I did Lake Placid 2008.
And now a new chapter in her life. Krista's getting ready to get married.
Oh, that's pretty.
It matches.
How do you feel?
Like a princess.
Looking to the future, Krista says cancer has made her a stronger person inside and out. It doesn't define who she is, but the experience will always be a part of her. In Ottawa, Annette Gerner, A Morning.